over extra cover now. Powered away off the back foot for yet another four from Gayle. It's gone through. And when he cracks it, it stays cracked. That's it. Chris Gayle has been off it.
Got himself a bit of a awkward situation there, Chris Gayle. We saw some fiery bowling from McCray and Tierney, but it's a couple of runs to go and it's brought up 200.
He's got it. Chris Gayle, 300.